Mad? More like bad. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is a huge ripoff of Robot Chicken. One of my favorite shows on Adult Swim next to Rick and Morty. Anyways, this show makes fun of stuff that I like. They made fun of Adventure Time and the Avengers with a skit called Avenger Time. More like Loser Die. They made fun of iCarly and the Peanuts with a skit called iCharlie. More like iCrappy. They made fun of Garfield and Field of Dreams with a skit called Garfield of Dreams. More like Shitfield of Nightmares. They made fun of Naruto with a skit called Naruto 10. More 40666. They made fun of Disney Pixar's Finding Nemo with a skit called Taking Nemo. More like Flushing Nemo Down the Toilet. They made fun of Disney Pixar's Up with a skit called Sup. More like Shit. They made fun of Winnie the Pooh with a skit called Pooh Grit. More like Poop Shit. They made fun of SpongeBob SquarePants with a skit called SpongeBorg SquarePants. More like SpongeBob SquarePants. They made fun of Diary of a Wimpy Kid and Kid Icarus with a skit called Diary of a Wimpy Kid Icarus. More like Journal of a Shitty Adult Icarus. And the worst skit is that they made fun of Phineas and Ferb and Dolphin Tail. With a skit called Dolphinias and Ferb Tail. Dolphinias and Ferb Tail? No. More like Dick Pingas and Nerd Tail. This skit is so stupid. And whoever created this show should get fired and sued by Cartoon Network, Marvel, Nickelodeon, 20th Century Studios, Disney, TV Tokyo, Paws Incorporated, Universal Pictures, and Nintendo for copyright infringement. The animation is crap, the stories are lame, the music is boring, the songs are pieces of trash. The theme song is garbage. The voice actors are complete jerks, and the characters are idiots. They like to have, censored, at night, smoke pot, eat poop for dinner, drink their own pee when they are thirsty, go to school naked when it's time for their school to begin, wear diapers as their underwear, and masturbate when they are bored. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2013. And thank God this show got taken off the air in 2014. Do you know who likes this show? Sonic the Hedgehog. But I respect his opinion. And do you know who hates this show? Shane Awesome Sauce 2005. He made a rant on this show. So screw Mad. And screw Cartoon Connect. My life as a teenage robot is 636,363,635 times better than Mad. End of rant.